1997, 1998, 1999, 2000, 2004, 2011, 2013, 2014, 2015, 2016. These were the years we spoke up about Larry Nassar's abuse.
Places I would never choose. The same things that both haunt and heal my demons and my muse. We are.
I am here to face you, Larry, so you can see I've regained my strength. That I'm no longer a victim, I'm a survivor.
Well, Larry, I'm here not to tell someone, but to tell everyone.
I am no longer broken by you. Every day I grow a new strength and look into the mirror to see a strong, unbreakable person.
That she has the power to define who she is. That no matter what she goes through, she will always have people in her corner. And she should have faith to help her get through it.
But even though I'm a victim, I do not and will not live my life as one. I'm an Olympian. Despite being abused, I worked so hard and managed to achieve my goal.
But we persisted, and finally, someone listened and believed us.